So, in fourth grade, my teacher, let's call him Miss Hunter for private reasons, taught us about PI. PI stands for Persuasive, Informational, and Entertainment. And no, I know what you're thinking, it does not mean the food PI. She made us learn about it and do a speech on it, and it wasn't nothing special, but there was one speech that stood out from all the others, and that speech was by my friend Jacob. Let's call him Jacob for private reasons also.
So if you want friends, you need to be like this. So first, you need to be funny and cool and awesome and cool. And if you need an example, just look at me. I have tons of friends and I get all the girls. So if you be my friend, maybe you'll get some friends too. And I have to also write 5 lines for an actual paragraph, so I'm not gonna ask, how is your day? Mine's cool because I'm a...
He did end up getting in trouble, but I guess it was worth it. Because he was kind of a juvenile in front of the teachers, I guess.
Hello, thank you for watching for a Creep Bleeps video. This is Henry Zhang, and please click like, subscribe, and maybe leave a comment, alright? Thank you so much, and see you next time. Bye-bye.